Okay, here's the open scale. I call it the open scale because we're using open strings. It's all natural, no sharps and no flats, covering this area of the guitar here. So you have E, F, G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and then backwards. Okay, and we're just going to start with the first string of this. Watch closely how my finger is on the tip and close to the fret. Then we do the second string, the third string, put that together. Then you can work your way to do the whole thing.